Hey guys, it's me, Levi Ramos, out here in Tansfield. We're at Universal Studios.
Yeah.
This is going to be some fun. I'm here with my grandpa and Seth, so this is going to be fun. We're just entering the gates right now. I'm going to do some clips of me on rides, but it's pretty fun. Yeah. Well, this looks to be fun, I guess. Seth's very, very scared. I can tell because this is like, oh god, emergency entrance. Okay. This should, oh, that's not scary. That's very not scary. I feel like a single thing. That's fine. Scary music is going. Oh, that's what. We're supposed to go. Are we supposed to just walk forward? Yeah, no, that's not scary. Are we supposed to walk this way? Zombies! Oh. Hi! Old subscribers. It's super dark. Oh, Jesus! Oh, God. Okay. I'll be right back. My Gru's house. Gru, buddy, you need to give me some... You owe me $50, Gru! Pokemon Go, gotta catch them all!
Guys, get down from there. You don't have to be shocked.
I think they're dead.
Bye. So we're back, that Harry Potter ride, that virtual reality one, it broke when we were on the ride, bro. It started up though, but that was scary. I wish I would have recorded that now, think about it. And yeah, so, I see what other fun stuff we can do. Okay, so we just got back, I just got back from the Jurassic Park ride, and that was pretty fun. Right now, we're going to the Transformers one. So I guess that's pretty cool. It's pretty fun. Pretty cool and everything. 55 minute wait. I don't know if that's true or not, but yeah. There's a lot of rides here. As you can see, I'm pretty wet. So.
Don't worry, we cleaned it up just for you guys. Some of the picture cars from Back to the Future Part 2. Eco-friendly cars from the Flintstones. Although Fred's sports car doesn't seem as fast nor as furious as the picture cars from the Fast and the Furious films. Was the biggest box office opening weekend for Universal Studios until, raise your hand if you saw Jurassic World. Yep, that became the biggest box office opening weekend for Universal Studios and actually the fourth largest. They're going to talk to the lighting department, and they're going to create lightning using strobe effects. So let me just cue those up. Nicely done. Next, I'm going to queue up the overhead sprinkler systems I was telling you guys about. Got them queued. Go. Beautiful. Lady Gaga filmed her music video Judas here, where she was swept away by a massive flash flood, which we're going to recreate in T-minus 10 seconds. Get ready.
Oh God. Oh God. Oh. Oh my Jesus. Oh God. Oh my God, mate. Oh my God, mate.
Yeah, we'll see about that. At Universal Studios afloat, each studio had its own genre. MGM was all about the big splashy musicals. Warner Brothers was all about the...
Is
that
the DFBI?
FBI, yeah. We're about the people in the main.
That's him. Right over there.
You all right?
Yes.
As I mentioned, this is a hot set, meaning it is ready to go. The cast and crew were filming a TV show in here earlier today. It's kind of under wraps. I'm not allowed to say many details about it, but they're offered us to come in here. Now, if you guys are looking around, you're going to see advertisements on the wall. This, hang on, guys. It's just a slight tremor. We got these all the time in California. Nothing to worry about. Okay, start worrying. I think this might be an earthquake.
Oh, God.
Bad news, there's a truck curling towards you.
Oh, God. Oh, no. Oh. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Okay. Everything fine.
Okay, this is not stopping. Everyone, just breathe.